as you hear the music in the background, this is the WWE 2K15 Daydream Bout.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
Making his in-ring return after being severely injured with a neck injury, a shoulder injury, and multiple injuries that took him off the WWE roster for almost a year. And now, Daniel Bryan is making his in-ring return, and hopefully he doesn't have that ring rust. But his opponent, HBK, Shawn Michaels, is also making his in-ring return after his retirement match from The Undertaker. And what a sign of respect, but in this feud, there has also been a sign of disrespect.
And approaching the ring from San Antonio, Texas, weighing 225 pounds,
Shawn Michaels, a mentor, perhaps a hero to Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan has always said that he doesn't have to be tall, he doesn't have to be muscular, he doesn't have to be huge to be a champion, and that is what Shawn Michaels defined in the years before. But now, it is also mentor versus student. Almost a sign of things to come for the future. Will Daniel Bryan defeat Shawn Michaels to become a legend in the making? Or will Shawn Michaels defeat Daniel Bryan? These two have similar specials, but they are both devastating. Daniel Bryan with the yes lock, Daniel Bryan with the high knee, and Shawn Michaels with the sweet chin music. But here we go. This is not a title match. This should be a very nice technical match for Daniel Bryan and Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels has perhaps taught Daniel Bryan all he knows. But Daniel Bryan also has a few tricks up his sleeve, and he will not hesitate to lock in the yes lock or hit the running knee onto Shawn Michaels. And look at this technical match right here. Very nice so far. Very good. Now Shawn Michaels with the arm. Reversal by Daniel Bryan. Now Daniel Bryan with the arm onto Shawn Michaels. Going back into a key lock. What else could be happening here? Shawn Michaels reverses that into a key lock of his own. Now Daniel Bryan in trouble. In trouble. And look at this. Look at that. Shawn Michaels saying, almost saying that he's like, I can do whatever I want to you. But look at this reversal. Into a side Russian leg sweep. Daniel Bryan looked like he was going for a DDT, but no, Shawn Michaels had other ideas. A back suplex on to the head or to the neck of Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels has got to be striving in pain. And look at that strong Irish whip on to the concrete on the outside. And look at this, Daniel Bryan in trouble, but no, reverses that into a punch of his own. Shawn Michaels puts Daniel Bryan into the ring, but he's under the ropes for no. Look at this, Daniel Bryan standing up and waiting for Shawn Michaels. And hits him with that DDT. And now a few more punches. Wait, stalking him. What's this? Daniel Bryan reverse. Oh, reverse face buster there. And a punch that misses. Shawn Michaels reversed it. No, here we go again. Oh my God. A back suplex. Or a German suplex. Again. Oh. Right on his neck. And now working on the arm, perhaps a good strategy if Shawn Michaels goes for that elbow off the top rope. And again, working on the arm. And that's good for Daniel Bryan as well, just in case he wants to lock in that yes lock. It does hurt the arm. And what's this? Takes Shawn Michaels to his knees. And look at this. Boots, kicks, after kicks. Wow. And the crowd chanted along. Oh, massive kick to the head of Shawn Michaels. Could this be a sign of things to come? Uijiro goes for the one and only a one count. Surprisingly enough, Shawn Michaels is not down here. And a running knee from Daniel Bryan. Could this be it? He has defeated multiple opponents. And yes, he has defeated John Cena to win the title. And he has also defeated Shawn Michaels. But an amazing stat. Can you believe that Daniel Bryan has defeated Shawn Michaels and Triple H in 2 years? Look at that. Running knee. Beautiful running knee after a nice kick to the head. And there is your winner, Daniel Bryan.
Here is your winner, Daniel Bryan.
Daniel Bryan is feeling the after effects after that match, but he can now call himself a legend because he has defeated the icon, the main event, the showstopper, Shawn Michaels. And look at him. He is proud and he is telling everybody to go for the yes, yes, yes. Look at him celebrating and perhaps going for another chance at the world title. The name is Dawn Day Evolution. The solution to the gaming community which is littered with pollution. The most electrifying man in all of entertainment. No, I'm not quoting The Rock, I'm just making a statement. I am educated, dedicated, never duplicated. If you stand in my way, you're about to be a meme. See, a life lesson is just to be on top. I live by my motto and just
defeat all odds.